Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous and rare vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website to confirm availability of this vintage kaleidoscope. And our main website is kaleidoscopes2you.com. This kaleidoscope is by Willie Stevenson, and his studio name was Spirit Scopes. And the provenance is beautifully marked here at the eyepiece. The copyright mark, Spirit Scopes 88. The exterior of the main barrel is a base copper metal tube with this beautiful patina and then lacquer finish. So it has this beautiful organic feel to the exterior and a very hard, durable, lacquered finish to the exterior. The eyepiece fittings and the optics are beautifully sealed, and the object chamber is an oil chamber with lampworked glass pieces and some tiny pieces of Venetian-style glass beads as well. The size of the kaleidoscope, it has an overall length of 9 1/4 inches and a diameter of 1 5/8 inch. The base is not original, but we have a beautiful solid wood base of rosewood burl that has some dark brown suede on the bottom, just as a nice complement for the rest for the base. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to bring it up to your eye. And here we see the beautiful precision of the optics and the delicacy of the lampworked glass inside the object chamber. An extremely precise 3-mirror system creating a full quilt of color. This is a gorgeous Willie Stevenson Spirit Kaleidoscope, a vintage piece recently reacquired here from 1988. And this kaleidoscope is currently available here at kaleidoscopes2you.com.